Alright, so I'm trying to get it unstuck. I took it back out, but it's stuck in there too. Going in, it didn't go in either. Even if I try. So, I need to get it out without breaking it. So I'll put my cutters in there and see if I can cut it, so do a clean cut and keep going here.